See, oh, army saved Tinubu's home from getting burnt by hoodlums. Hoodlums, they reverse, they reverse. If you know waiting happen, my people, now go no say, no, Bola Ahmed Tinubu really need to do things very, very fast and to save in head from many things we, we go happen to them. You understand now? So, my people, in fact, this very thing that that has just happened is not, I won't call it a coincidence. This is the reason, because reason being that the country is becoming hard and tougher by the day, so the people can no longer, you know, tolerate or bear it, you know, so they have to march down to the to the president's home. In Lagos, not even Abuja, so that in go year waiting they happen, then in go send message down quick and adjust himself. My people, no be small matter. This one we won't bring to now. So we could check the content. This is today's news. The home of the president of Nigeria, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, got attacked by hoodlums. The hoodlums who attacked his home destroyed some vehicle parked inside his home in Lagos, demolished the entry gate as they sing a song of protest. One of the hoodlums who was interviewed claimed that the president has not been doing anything concerning the difficulties and challenges we are facing in the country. He has been in Abuja, making orders and being relaxed without doing anything to help our situation. Everybody are hungry. Everybody are angry. We can no longer press on or press out. We believe that as a president elected, he will be able to put things right. Making reference to what happened during the President Buhari's administration, one of the talks said that they claim Bola Ahmed Tinubu will help to press down those issues and make things to be better. The Bola Ahmed Tinubu administration has worsened our situations. Many of us have dropped out of school, as many are no longer doing anything as by job creation. They have pleaded to Bola Ahmed Tinubu for quick intervention and also praying that the country will not be worse than what it is, they claim. You see, you know, I was in one of the, in a vehicle, and believe me, that was during the Bola Ahmed Tinubu doing the election. Yes, you know, they were arguing who will win, who no go win, and all of that. I tell you, my people, you need to see the challenges that that the people got, that I got, in fact, why some persons were challenging the people supporting Bola Ahmed Tinubu, that he go win, he no go win, he go win. He no. In fact, one person was forced to sound, to send a dirty slap to someone who was against Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Are we talking about that? What about the one that happened on the day of the election, where some persons that come to vote for Labour Party, and once you say you have come to vote for Labour Party, the talks at the polling unit will beat you and send you away, away. There was a lot of complaint. Now look at it. You now have the president, and now you cannot be able. You are now complaining and saying, Tinubu do this, Tinubu do that. Oshegba, Oshawo, and all that. My people, me I know, welcome all of this. So I no welcome them at all. Being not for these two reasons, please, I would really like to hear from you on this matter, and also to know what your take and what's your opinion on what has just been made possible. Don't forget to leave them below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.